Nation. So today's video I'm going to be reacting to is by The Voice Indonesia. This video is Gloria Jessica. No idea who this is, but I requested this a while back, finally got to it. Gloria Jessica, A Sky Full of Stars Knockout, The Voice Indonesia 2016. Hopefully this is in English, hopefully. Alright, so let's full screen this and let's do this shit.
It's your sky full of stars. I'm gonna
She looks happy.
You my heart.
But she has a good voice though.
It's your sky
She doesn't look that happy. Or is she just into it? It's a good song, though. Her lips are beautiful, though. Is that too creepy to say? It is creepy to say.
Cause you're a sky.
That it wasn't that good in the beginning. It's still good. It just got way better. Look at him. He's so in awe. Check out more of her stuff. She's a really amazing singer.
Cause you're a sky full of stars. I'm gonna give you my heart.
She does deserve a standing ovation. Standing ovation, yeah.
I'm fun standing ovation! Standing by the coaches! Gloria, Jessica, saya ngefans sama kamu.
Aku juga! Aku sama Gloria, gak sama coachnya.
Okay, I have no idea what they're saying.
Gloria, aku jadi ketua fans clubmu ya. Namanya Gloria Rer.
Gloria, tapi there was very emotional juga. Gue penasaran banget sih, like, how do you feel now?
I don't know, overwhelmed? Karena lagu ini juga kayak, kebetulan
I would complain about why they're going from English to their native tongue.
Juga, jadi...
But I do that all the time with me and my parents, speaking English and Spanish, both at the same time. It's coming thing.
Lagu barusan Coldplay Sky Full of Stars. My gosh, that was so good.
Oh, mau apa? Beli album.
Beli album ya?
Kamu bisa download gratisan gitu loh.
Lu pikir itu gratisan? Gua bayar
streaming gitu, bukan beli.
Oke, sekarang ini langsung aja dari Coach Kakak.
Hai, aduh. Gua.
Halo Coach.
Gua sampe kering no, kayak ngangak mulu dari tadi.
Gimana ngangaknya?
Gue pikir tuh The Voice Indonesia kedatangan guest star udah bukan ikut kontes ini. Jadi gue
I hope to God they say what he's saying, like a translation.
Nikmatin banget ya.
Lo ini harus lolos, harus lolos. Kalau nggak lolos, Coach Judika gila.
Terima kasih, Coach.
No translation? Okay.
Coach Ari.
Coach Judika. Hormat.
Diapain sih?
Respect.
Top. Top. Thank you, Coach. Kiss, boy. Kiss.
Indah itu udah pasti, seksi juga sangat seksi ya.
Megang all I heard was iya, sexy.
Gitu. Menyentuh juga iya, breathtaking juga iya. Jadi itu sebuah penampilan yang komplit.
Yeah.
Itu tadi mungkin jawaban dari Coach Agnes bahwa sesuatu yang chill, sesuatu yang cool itu belum berarti monoton.
Yeah.
Kemarin-kemarin kok kayaknya nggak terlalu terperhatikan ya, Gloria ini ya. Yeah. Bener loh.
I'm guessing this all the rest is not English.
As a seorang penyanyi luar biasa, semuanya tepat gitu. Meskipun saya yakin pilihan-pilihan baju segala macam itu pasti bukan pengaruh Judika. Tapi luar biasa Gloria, dan kamu harus ada terus di Voice Indonesia karena mungkin seperti ini yang kita butuhkan di Voice Indonesia.
Terima kasih
Coach Agnes.
Ya udah harus lolos ini mah. Gak usah pakai banyak komentar lagi. Standing ovations dari 4 coaches aja sebenarnya.
Okay, standing
sudah,
ovation. That's all I understand.
Udah statement deh.
Iya, udah powerful statement gitu. Thank you Coach Agnes.
Yeah. Dan Coach Judika.
Ya kita sama-sama capek, kita kerja, tapi ngelihat kamu kayak gini tuh rasanya ini jawaban juga. Kalau nyanyi itu sesimpel itu, kamu nyanyi kamu udah lupakan teknik, lupakan semua, dan bisa bikin orang nangis. Aku tuh jarang gitu, aku tadi hampir air mataku hampir keluar gitu, karena aku tahu apa yang kamu ceritakan di lagu itu gitu, dan itu nyampe ke kita gitu. Dan aku sebenarnya berharap semua dari timku bisa mendapatkan itu gitu. Dan
so, yeah,
performance kamu malam hari ini mudah-mudahan yeah. Oh,
please don't ask me to react to any more of these Indonesian voice things, because I'm not going to understand a word they're saying here. The music is great, but I want to know what they're saying. That's my only problem with this. Her singing is amazing, it's just I don't understand what the hell they're saying.
Dan layak jual ya.
Coach Judika, apakah Gloria akan lolos malam hari ini?
Ya pasti lolos.
Pasti lolos. Oke, Gloria.
Nah, I guess he approves.
Satu dari tiga kontestan yang telah duduk di kursi harus tersingkir.
Gua butuh bimbingan Coach Idola.
Satu dari tiga kontestan antara Regina Putira, Revita Mega, atau Siti Rosalia yang harus tersingkir dan tergantikan oleh
just,
Gloria.
What is this? Like, let's make a date. Sulit
banget gitu karena kedekatan
gue sama mereka sudah
luar biasa ya, serta bukan cuma mentorin mereka tentang lagu, tapi kita deket sama dia, tahu, dan udah berjuang sama-sama gitu. Tapi ya inilah satu kompetisi, harus ada yang
either it's a yes or no. Why so much talking?
Ini nggak jadi.
So I know I can't understand a word you're saying, but it's either yes or no. Move on. What's that? What else are you gonna say?
Datang lagi bisa jauh lebih bagus.
Iya.
Ini mungkin yang lanjut pembahasannya. Mungkin kita coaches kalian ini kan cuma full 5-6 jam ya, tapi percayalah kita setiap malam itu di rumah itu memikirkan ya,
pengen tidur ya, ya
memikirkan banget, pasti berat memutuskan
ya. Oke, okay. Kalau begitu
saya nggak mikirin Daniel tapi
langsung aja kira-kira jelas posisi siapa yang tergantikan oleh guru ini
based on performance malam hari ini ya.
Ya silakan putuskan sekarang.
Ya, Jessica akan duduk dan menggantikan.
Man, this sure would be suspenseful if I knew what they were saying.
What do you see?
Who do you choose to die out of these three? Who gets to die in the pit of fire? Two get to live. One dies a horrible death by listening to Justin Bieber music. Yeah.
Baiklah, silakan Gloria. Selamat, kita akan melihat Gloria lagi di live shows. Tapi itu artinya perjalanan Regina.
I don't know who won. All three of them are hugging. Who got kicked out? Who lived? Who dies? Well, now she's joining them. What the fuck is going on here?
Oleh Gloria.
Is this a goodbye or is this a farewell? Same thing. There's crying, there's something sad going on. I have no idea. God damn it, I wish I knew what was going on.
Hadirin sekalian, boleh kita berikan tepuk tangan sekali lagi untuk Regina Putirai.
For Reaganomics.
Hai, aku gak lolos ya. Rasanya ada kecewanya, cuma ya gak apa-apa lah. Oke, untuk tim juga.
Oke, she leaves. Okay,
terus,
now I get it.
I know you all can do it. Dan jangan sembung-sembung ya.
Okay, that was entirely confusing, but Gloria Jessica, I gotta check out more of her stuff on YouTube because I love her voice. She's an amazing singer. But the rest of the stuff, no idea what the hell they're saying. I'm not gonna react to any more of these videos because literally I don't know what they're saying because, like, apparently this one girl left. She took a long time to vote for that. I don't know, but I'm so confused. Anyway, take it easy, Humanoid Nation. Humanoid freak out. Bye.
Los chilenos nos multiplicamos. Hay un problema, lo solucionamos. Por todo el mundo los chilenos andamos. Te ponen choro, ahí no paramos. Tecnología muy avanzada.